Nah, bitch, we winning this motherfucker. We going red, son. Florida's going red, son. We ride it all.
But what about CNN? What about Don LeBron? What about Chris Cuomo?
Nah, son. Big Blue is shaking in the knickers right now. You think you're about to go to the big show with Sleepy Joe? I don't fucking think so. Imagine waking up this morning and knowing that your dude, your guy, your fucking kingmaker is Joey Basement. I'm gonna put in the greatest business cross magic pressure. Imagine walking into that poll and knowing that your fucking right hand man, your right hand guy, was fucking Krusty. We got Silver Fox Pence. We got Jared Kushner. Smoke Perp. We got Donnie fucking Ballgame. Donnie hits dingers. We about to go yard, bitch. Donnie's up till 1 a.m. making fucking jokes. Thousands of people. He's got planes, trains, automobiles. What's Sleepy Joe got? A basement, oatmeal, and fucking soggy socks and crusty in the wings. You done? Who would you rather? Legs. I got and the kids that rub their fingers up my legs. And the kids sit on my lap. I love when kids sit on my lap and roaches. I know a thing about roaches. Hey, listen. Don't look down your nose at me, fat. Here's the deal. Law and order. America first. The best is yet to come. I'm gonna go with that one. Yo, if you're assembling your squad right now, let's go middle school style. Who you got on your team? AOC? Sandbags? Pelosi? Fucking crying Chuck? That's your squad? You striking out, son. Who you got in left field? Gavin Newsolini? LL on cool? Oh, I don't know. Who else you got? Whitmer, the tyrant of the upper men? These people are toast. They've been locking down the states for fucking months. You done, son. People done with your shit. We got Ron DeSantis fucking Claus killing it, raining on these fools. Only motherfucking open and stayed up when everyone was shitting on this guy. Yo, Big Flow energy. Let's go. Big tank top. Let's go. Who else we got? Kristi Noem, first female governor of South Dakota. What's good? Who you guys got? Cuomo? Dehydrated Al? Who the fuck likes that dude? Who's on your squad? Joey Basement ran for fucking president twice and fucking lost. Got goosed. Who you got backing you up? Bernie Sandbags ran for fucking nomination twice. Got goosed by his own party and has the audacity to be like, vote for the Democrat. Who the fuck you want going up to bat with your fucking vote? Joey fucking Basement? Joey can't formulate a sentence? Joey fucking Weekend at Bernie's? Two-time loser, three-time coming, or Donnie fucking Ballgame. One for one, about to be two for fucking two. All I know is I'm about to take a shower in these lefty tears, son. AOC, you toast. Mussolini, you done. Cuomo, you about to get your tree shaken down, fool. LL, you ain't got jack, dick, buckers, bruh. I'm gonna shed a tear for no more crusty lass. No more teleprompters. Yeah. Listen, fat, listen, here's the deal. You done. No more logging on to Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and listening to every Jabon James imaginable virtue signal about masks and Trump and racism and xenophobia and whatever other bullshit is on their mind today. You're done. It's all done. All of your bullshit. All of your slander. All of your,
Donald Trump won't denounce. He won't denounce.
We will help make America strong again. We will make America free again. And we will make